Another thing that this transit is asking us to do is to look at our relationship with fear. And knowing that we are in the splenic center and we're going through all these different splenic gates that are the fear gates and that are part of that cornering of matter. So when you feel fear, is how are you judging it? Sometimes, especially when we look at the 46, it is telling us that bliss and pain are very close. And maybe the difference many times is just a different judgment of how we think about it. So this week, look at how do you react or how do you respond when you feel fear. It's also going back to the emotional realm when we're speaking about inadequacy. So going back and feeling into where in your life have you been feeling inadequate. Are you allowing that to kind of dictate your life still today? If somebody told you, oh, you can't dance, is that still something that you are, that you're believing? So letting go of some of those emotional reactions that you've had and maybe are shrinking your life from what it could be. Look at when you're feeling that you're not enough and how that is preventing you from living fully. And also, when it comes to taste, so here we have the sense of taste. So are you a picky eater? Are you maybe somebody who, when it comes to chocolate or wine, that you can really have this sophisticated discernment of what's quality and what's not quality? Looking at the relationship to your body and really like the layers of the physical, the emotional, and the mental, and how they are all woven together. That's really something we can do in all the transits of the quartering of matter. And when it comes to advice, you know, the 48th is all about the depth. So look at yourself, like, do you resonate with having this inherent wisdom? Do you have people that are coming to you for advice, and why? And also, when you ask somebody for advice, you probably are going to ask a person that you know has wisdom, that you know has depth, that you know has like a whole portfolio of experiences. So I wish you a week of depth and of wisdom, and I will see you in the next transit. Thank you.